Tips for keeping those mums alive. Make sure you buy them before they bloom and always soak them in a bucket of water 30 to 60 minutes before you put them in your planter. Always water from the soil, and I love using these plant spikes. You can use plastic or glass water bottles, and always make sure you deadhead them to keep them alive all season.